day to our worldwide viewing audience. This is your godfather, Grizz Jones, with the NFL's finest on Mob Alley, as we're setting up shop for the NFL's longest event in Tailgate this week for the Make Oakland Better Charity Festival. It is Thursday, September 12, 2013, with Raider B behind the helm. And thus far, the alley is looking immaculate. It's filling up fast. We have the Alameda Food Bank in the house, Mob Charities, DJ Mobsco set up. We have the Shepherd's Gate, Raider B in the Ron McDonald house, and Special Agent Mob Dottie's living room, with other entities filling in the spaces tonight and tomorrow. For those of you that see this on Facebook tonight, you better make a pit stop, because we're going to be here all weekend, four straight days, with lots going on. Food, roasted marshmallows, people camping out, worldwide visitors, local supporters, and charities galore. So please, get out here, stay tuned, and this will be on Mob TV. And for all of you out there, go Raiders, and may the mob be with all of you. We're setting up for our Make Oakland Better Charity Festival. Check out Hypey's truck. It's lower than usual because I think he's Santa Claus today. What you got for us, Hypey?
A whole bunch of goodies.
We just made a run here, and one of our friendly sponsors, and Hypey has something special to show you guys.
Check it out.
Something's in this truck because those tires are lower than usual. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Looks like we got some beans in there, some meat in there, a bunch of other goodies, huh?
Yes, sir.
Wow!
One of our friendly sponsors was...
Holy underwear, Batman! Bread! Fixings! Chili! Is that charcoal I'm seeing? Woo! All kinds of goods.
And don't stop.
Hyphy has this truck filled up.
I figure if I don't drive it in the rain, I got to get used to it somehow.
Wow.
Look how low the truck is.
Man, this thing is stacked. May the mob be with us all. We're going to start lining this up on the alley real quick, getting ready to kick off our Make Oakland Better Charity Festival. Mucho gracias, Hyphy. Thank you so much, sir. As Hyphy and I are taking out these supplies and talking shop, look who pulls up here. DJ Mobskull, on the job, lunch break. My goodness, this is much bigger than what I'm accustomed to.
This is what we needed.
Everyone's rolling up. You gotta love it. Here he comes. Mr. Sounds of Mob Alley's in the house. Are you excited about this weekend, Mr. DJ Mobskull?
Pumped up. Let's go get this.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you for
that. I appreciate it, California Pallets.
No problem.
They're bringing us our wood to burn all weekend to keep the masses warm. Everybody is coming through. Look at this. On this sunny day in Oakland, California. Here we go to our worldwide viewing audience and to the worldwide Raider Nation. Our porta potty for the full 2013 Mob TV season is being delivered.
We're going through National Construction Rentals this year. They've been very generous and given us a great deal. Pretty impressive. Can I help you, sir? All right. The mob's always trying to be helpful. Wow. Of course, I have to put the septic tank in after. This rural party party will be. Mama Love, what are we doing here tonight?
We are setting up for our charity festival weekend.
What?
Raiders home opener. A lot of awareness to great causes.
A lot of great causes.
A lot of great causes.
And so you're inviting our worldwide viewing audience to get on out here?
Of course, they better get on out here. If you can get out here as a fan for humanity, try to do your part. Wherever you go, wherever you are, always, always, always lend a hand and give when you can.
The Shepherd's Gate is here on M.O.B Valley. Look at that wonderful sign. Wow, that thing stands out for all the community to see, and our worldwide viewing audience coming through. Great day, folks. Katie from the Shepherd's Gate has arrived. Good afternoon, Katie.
Good afternoon.
How are you feeling today, and are you excited about what we're doing this weekend? And what would the Shepherd's Gate, more than anything else, be looking for this weekend? That's the priority for you guys.
Really just getting the word out about the organization, that the resource is there. It is a shelter for women and children out in Livermore. Getting the word out if people are looking to volunteer locally. And if people have donations that they want to bring, want to do that too.
That is wonderful, and we're just honored that the Shepherd's Gate will be joining M.O.B Charities for the NFL's longest tailgate on M.O.B Valley this weekend, and it's going to be a smorgasbord of charities. Thank you for coming, Katie.
Thank you.
All right. Raider B is putting up his wares. Look at this, here on M.O.B Valley. He's right next to the Shepherd's Gate. Mr. Raider B is taking pictures of the alley right now, and you're checking out all the logos on display. And tell us about this flag that says Raider B. Take us over there real quick, would you, bud?
I'm over here, Dan, you gotta check this out. Ramadana House, you know, they've been noticing the hard work and commitment of excellence that I've been doing for all the families, especially around our communities. So the CEO and everybody has given me authorization, and they went out, they purchased my flag.
Nice.
So now I have my banner. I have my children. This is all hand printed by the children that reside at the Ramadana House. At the same time, I have my flag. All purchased by the Ramadana House. They want me to come out here. They want me to represent fully. They know how committed I am. Just like how our Raiders are committed to excellence. That's how I live my life. That's how I live my charity. Day by day, committed. 100%. I don't lay back at all. It's all about your children, your family's children, everybody's children. Because why? They are our next generation. That's why it's whole theory is my heart.
Here on M.O.B Valley, Saturday, September 14th, 2013, with Smiley and the Raider Nation for Life Car Club. We're joining forces for the Make Oakland Better Charity Festival, the NFL's longest tailgate, to make Oakland better and make others better in Southern California. And today, the Raider Nation for Life Car Club are doing a relay walk for cancer. They're raising funds by selling these apples, ribbons, or t-shirts, etc. And we are honored to have the founder, Smiley, let our worldwide being on this know from your heart how you do this year-round and what we're here doing today.
Well, what we do is raise money all year long for children with cancer. Grizz was gracious enough to let us come out here and do this today in M.O.B Valley. It's a Northern California, Southern California thing. We're not in prison, so we don't believe in that BS that people throw out there on us like that. The first thing everything that matters is for the kids and people fighting this battle against cancer. Together, we might not be able to conquer this disease, but what we're trying to do is help and ease problems of other people that are going through this disease. I got a gold ribbon on, as you know, this is Child Awareness Cancer Month. I represent work with children all day long at Children's Hospital. We have the pink one, breast cancer, regular cancer, leukemia. They're all horrible diseases, and together, we have to fight this together. It's bigger than the Raiders. When we do our big car show, we get every NFL team out there, no matter what it is. One team can't do it together. We have to unite as one. Love doing it as the Raider Nation, but it's the whole NFL. Gracious fans together who believe in the cause, we'll come together and let's raise some money and do our thing.
And as fast for humanity, that's what it's all about. It's a year-round, 365 days of the year. We never close down, helping as many people as we can, and we are honored, my brother. And I'll do this.
Thank you very much.
May the mob be with all.
God bless
you all.
Hey.
Hey. All right. I
am
the Raider Nation's full effect as the M.O.B. supports the Oakland Raiders 2013 kickoff as we make Oakland better. Look at all these runners.
Way to go, folks. We got some wonderful weather out there. Yes, it'll keep it cool all day.
We're being led by DJ Bob Skull, the sound to provide lots of our runners today.
OPT is right in the middle of the intersection, direct traffic. Everything's good thus far. Let's go, Raiders! Bob Skull's pumping up the sound, baby. He's pumping up the sound. Looking good out here.
Man, it's been way too long. Time to let the whole world play your song. Like me, my shoes get some rain. Need a country come back.
The 5K runners started the race. We sent them off. They'll be heading their way back here pretty soon, as they are. Mama is getting breakfast fixings ready for everybody. She's got some good sausage, eggs. We're making some burritos, some donuts, orange juice. It is phenomenal. Looking good, Mama. Led by DJ Mob Skull, Raider B, Mary Lou, and the lovely kids, Mama Love, and your godfather. Sent all the runners off right now to kick off this 5K race with the Oakland Police Department. And now some of them are starting
looking
to come back.
Looking good out there. Looking good. Good job, folks. Good job. Go Raiders! Nice, nice.
We're here today in Oakland, California, making Oakland better as we cheer on the Raider Nation today for the first of a kind 5K race. This is beautiful. You gotta love it. Good job, good job. Guys looking great out there. You're looking great.